All right. Oh, camera. Let's throw that up there. An in-game picture of this. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Okay. And we do also know that there's a reasonable chance, I think three of them can't be accessed at all yet. So, short version, Paper Ninja is a little busy. So as long as she's elsewhere, let's do some shrines. Mallet Smash. So Little Cab was doing a shrine that has a name that feels very similar. And I don't know what the name of it was per se. But like, it felt like in principle it was exactly this. I have no idea where that shrine Little Cat was doing is. Second. First of all, Okay. That's very interesting. That's another heart. Grant, I have enough shrines to do. I could probably just like show up with, I mean, I guess 16 isn't enough for a full extra stamina wheel, but you know. Courage to fall. No. It says courage to fall, but I'm a chicken. Nothing here. I mean, I am admittedly semi-metagaming. I'm forgetting I can do this. Hmm. Trying to figure out what the implication of that is. I think I'm going to be right outside the cage. So that's gotta be the key.
Huh?
are mostly at this point on a lot of why would they make that so bad? I mean, yeah, knowing where I'm going as a goal of this whole mess helps too. One orb, two holes. So are there straight up some shrines that just don't have their end trigger until you complete what the game thinks the puzzle is? As a defense against wind bombing? Should have waited another, that would have been another three shrines. Moth gibdos. I was ready to move the red blocks over to where those were. Yeah, none of that. A nice 3x3 cube. And we'll just take it for granted that the center hole is there. Alright, this one doesn't have to go there. Huh. No. Wait. Could do this, which would definitely be the you didn't expect it solution. No, I don't even care. The odds of that being something important for the list is that okay. Okay. So that's right, I needed to check with the Temple of Time statue and see if its text had changed. Yeah, I love that, like, we fixed the big statue. These like little pedestals next to it. No, they're still done. My sister has discovered the underground.
Thank you.
that's the first one too, because that's the one I was at. Sure, I guess. Rise and fall. I must have actually checked in at the Woodland Stable, but I should just to be sure. The Master Koga Shrine. Balanced plan. Shadow. Sure, we'll go with that. That's 40. Okay, hang on. There's something I said I need to check out again, and I've already, like, forgotten what it was twice. That's the closest thing. I'm not dealing with that guy. It's a monster fortress now. That just won't do. Of course it's raining now. You know, I was like so focused on get here and check it out that I... That's one I've at least tagged.
Huh?
I mean, I could take him out, but why? I mean, I guess getting a black goblin horn is not a bad idea. Mitch has one of my eyes nearby, he says. That horn would go great with my knight saber. Hang on. I think I hear some mumbling. You know, what's up, Cobra? Mario Advance 1. Of course they are. They're the easiest, cheapest games to advertise, and they're the least desired ones. All right, I'm going to be back in a second, checking up on the little guy. Paper Ninja's doing the infinite reduce, so. I just need to make sure the little guy doesn't wake up. Where were we? Not what I wanted. This is also a fairly good weapon. Mario Advance games are just like, it's the laziest achievement of all time from Nintendo. We're going to put out, even if it was only for $20 a pop, each of the individual Mario All-Star games as a bad port of a SNES game to Game Boy Advance. The log always torn open at the top. That's where the talus is. I am super worried about that. Thanks. Oh man, that'd be... It is. I'd be... I already am upset. Nah, it's not it. invalid run if the timer pauses. Just means you need to retime. So the weapon you swing does affect it. I won't say no to a ruby. Yeah, we gotta do a frame count anyway. It's already slightly off from earlier. Ooh. Okay, that's that shrine. That's fine. That was, in fact, the talus. Was it just that one? Oh, I don't have any? Are you kidding me, game? There's more than one of this thing. I could try the white sword. Go. I don't need that. That's interesting. Not that my hearts are coming back, but that there's multiple Phantom Ganons in the game. The last Phantom... Well, the first Phantom Ganon was... I'm going to keep calling it the Underdark because... You know, tabletop mind, Pathfinder or not, that's just what it is. But there's also one I ran away from on the way. Pathfinder started calling it something else eventually. Two Phantom Ganons down. And I almost need to go fight the third, because I was attacked by hands somewhere else. And I got the hell out of there. Because I was like, oh god, I'm not dealing with Wallmasters today. But having now, basically noticing that that music was the same in two places, like, oh no. I kind of saw that coming. That reminds me. Can't go clicking. Can't use that here, I guess. Puzzle they have. It'd be a shame if somebody figured out another way. Oh, that's gonna be too high, isn't it? Sometimes it really is, do what I want you to do, game. I see how there's one, I think one is longer than the other, maybe they're not. Well, the problem last time was that I wasn't high enough. The game would actually let me use Ultra Hand instead of doing everything else. I'm sure it wants me to do something close to what I was doing with trying to get it to like push the both platforms up together like that. But that was just too complicated for like what Ultra Hand's like a great idea and a very quirky implementation. You wizrobe, get you out of here. I'll be really mad when he makes a thunderstorm. My climbing spot's still here. Yep, I only get one shot at this. Traveler's bow? Get rid of the giant slab. I feel like that was like an interesting fireproofing idea. They made it slightly longer. See, that's just being mean. We can't let them shield jump. We have to make them use the stupid mechanics we invented. And yeah, the primary purpose of saving there was it looked like it was a little different. You still need the primary directions of these hops to be up. Got him. It's just a snowball. Goblin the last time I was here. Let's be honest, the most disappointing part of this, no Nintendo Switch shirt near the bomb shrine. These decaying weapons, though. The stasis shrine, so it makes sense that this is what the problem was. Yeah, let's see what's down. I mean, I've already found the central mine. Getting these guys with. Alright. Thank you. Any one of these attacks that does gloom is just too annoying. Like literally minding my own business. How do we get into the actual mine? I'm pretty sure I'm just overthinking it at this point. Wasn't overthinking it. You know what that means? It means it's time to go to the next shrine. Oh, one of these. I need to remember about these. That by just completing the thing. Oh, it didn't. Whatever. So their stuff's gone. I don't think I have any bombs right now. No. What else do I need to do? Because I think at this point, anyone I was waiting for to start watching is watching. Huh? let's start filling in the last wheel. Things.
Oh. Ah. Oh.
Diverse monsters. The king and queen brought the scourge to the end. Royal couple made shrines. Cool.
Oh. Ah. Ah.
It's only a small moment of time for the hardships. The king's elder sister. The kingdom not aware of Princess Zelda. So hang on, what do we got? Heber Mountains. That's an easy one. This is where I put the dot down. this job. Same pedestal. Game knew exactly what I wanted to do. Got some stamina food. Weird that this one's so high up. I'm gonna need one piece of food. I could have gotten away with the other one, but There is nothing near that. Kind of a take your pick. I think the desert tower is slightly higher. I don't know if that affects how high it shoots you into the sky. It's almost where it was, because it was actually on Spectacle Rock last time. See it. I'm actually really curious about that glowing rock up there. People watching this nonsense. We did a lot of shrines. I found the statue under the lake on the plateau, which sent me to visit the four shrine spots and throw a rock in. Oh, that one actually opened up. Nice. Interesting. Sense over here, so we're just gonna do it this way. Are you making fresh rice? Dang. There we go. The initial dip is always the freakiest part of this thing. goblins are just walking around picking some more apples. Yunobo arrives. Boom. Oh, we're here. I didn't think I was using that bow. Yeah, that's probably still good. You could, if you heat that up, let me know. Though I should probably have like a peanut butter sandwich or something. Of course, you know, there's a random cloud right here. I saw it. Three more, so there should be another two. North Gerudo Sky. In the sky maze. You're kidding me. Like, that ability needs to be the base ability. I think we're still good. Link did not grab that edge, and I could have, like, used the rocket. I was gonna be so mad. Is this the drink? No, this is not the drink spot. You're kind of close to the 7, though. Link, just hang on long enough to get this, please. Funny, we started the night with, like, I think we counted 16 shrines that we could go to that we haven't completed. I think we've found enough shrines to almost reset that number, because I think we had 37, so we've completed another 5. That number feels wrong. I feel like we got more than that, because I've collected 2 things. Thank you. Fulfin is the wetter this morning. Having an audience with the princess. In distant years with Sonia. She's naming somebody Zelda. Superstition. Oh, there's somebody who looks like Zelda.
Oh.
This is the real backstory of whatever this game is. Oh, good. I actually got the picture.
Oh.
Heard told strange lady walks a castle in the dark of night. Someone who's like 12. Zelda's twin. Yep, that's what we've been getting at here. She doesn't remember anything. A corpse-like woman. Sight behold, that can't be described, the Temple of Sime. It's in the sky. Distant future, a champion will show up there. King's older sister Mineru says. Okay, there's like two of them that say that now. Sonya's the queen, Nira's Raru's sister. All 13. I know of at least, it's really more than one sick person. and one, you know, some of them are just like being very dodgy about what they need to cure it. And one of them said, Gliok. That's gonna be fun. All right, so we have to figure out how we're getting up there. We're getting that last one tonight, one way or another. Up to a pot, it automatically opens to the materials menu. But if you walk up to one of these, it doesn't just give you the stuff. See more pots and more fans. No Krillin, just a duck. Okay, that's where we want to be. I really want another control stick. I guess just getting straight up wings isn't bad. So we want to get to there. That's going to be our best bet. Eye contact. I think we'll make it. destiny over Eventide out there. Already out, and this is the last one. See, the extra stamina meter was a good idea. So what do we get? Probably just more backstory. This one is at least kind of filling in the... Yes, somebody named Zelda's wandering around the pass. Talk to him next.
Oh. Oh.
Seamstress.
Oh. Ah. Ah. Oh. 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 Ah.
Ah. Completing all these quests is just giving me like more cloth.
Oh. Ah. Hmm.
The rebuilding wood. yeah, I see you over there. Like, the best course of action in-game is just ignore this guy. But that does not seem possible. You poor thing. I have to do it. Yeah, he's over there. Happy landings. And we never saw him again. And nothing of value was lost. Saying I wasn't trying, I aimed him at the place. He was pointed vaguely in the direction of the smoke signal, and then he tipped over. They just shouldn't have stole Hetsu's seeds. And that's all we're really saying. Alright, so that gaping hole in the ground is where the fairy spring used to be. So I would first like to visit whatever that is. And then we're just gonna drop out of the sky onto it. I'm pretty sure it still doesn't work. Yeah, especially because with that light there, I've been on this island. That would have been too easy, I guess. Forgot about that. Kind of knew that would happen. Definitely get that the great trick of down here that you can't, it's hard to tell what's gloom and what's not in the dark. Do I have another rocket? I thought I had another rocket. Rocket. I mean, the hope was that maybe there was a spot I could jump up through the ground, like with the Deku tree. With that seemingly not happening, I'll at least grab the warp point down here. Shape. It actually almost connects over there. Thank you. that's where the steering stick was. I've got to get over there. Yes. I see at least one control stick. 2, 3.16 control sticks. Good. I wanted that, actually. I knew I found one that had those. We are going.
Oh.
getting some battery charge back every now and then is not a bad idea. Are you still being pursued? Hoping to be closer to Goron Mines. Wasn't not effective. I forgot I got the sapphire headpiece. Actually, do you want that right now? Oh, good. Thank you. I am going to at least cook this. I don't have any meat right now, so it's going to be all apples. That's basically right there. I've been diverted very far northeast, it feels like. It's not necessarily bad. A nor'easter. Well, the only thing is that the more I get sent in a circle, and the more this is Death Mountain Crater. I mean, realistically, this is Death Mountain Crater. Especially because I've now actually gone just a complete circle. The problem with electric cars is you having to stop to charge them up. So what we really wanted to do was follow the Goron statues. Thank you. there's the fire temple. We are going to proceed for a second. Don't take that all right as the Mr. Cab's tired. I mean, he is. But I think my sworn enemy lies before me. That sworn enemy. My other sworn enemy. No, not that sworn enemy. The other sworn enemy. This is too much in the wrong direction. But I mean, there's the charges. And this very much looks like a mining facility. Which is where all the statues have led us.
Huh.
that there. You should have a schematic. Yes, it is hot.
Huh?
Yes. Yeah. Yeah, I know. I don't think that's the precise enemy I'm looking for. Said he would be in the northeast. I suppose he's not actually here then. Alright, but having that seed will still be very helpful. There's just nothing down here. Oh, she's only over there? This is like when I found the one in the desert and Master Koga was not there at the time. It just makes it so that when I do get Chase Koga there, it will be done. So there's the oasis, and there's Gerudo Town. Going by this placement, she's basically in the ice escort mission ruins. All right, so that pillar down there at the tip of the paraglider with this camera angle, that's the ice house. And you know the ruins stretch between the ice house and Gerudo Town. It says she's on the Gerudo Town side. So, I mean, the problem is, as soon as we get close, we're gonna hit the sandstorm. What's my stamina food situation? I have absolutely none. Okay, out of the cold clothes, right? Yeah, that's the ruins right there. And just a little more descent and we're gonna lose track of everything. See you up there, Thunderfruit. She's practicing. Have to go like she did. The problem is the target needs to be on the front. Played Age of Calamity.
Missed again. Can't hit my mark. Won't do anyone any good. It's you. This changes things. I didn't expect to see you here.
She was
but then,
a nothing
you
before.
Always show up in unusual times.
You say I always showed up. I'm one for one. I guess two for two now.
Oh.
Maybe there were other interesting times. That's true. I think we need to just... Have you watched My Hero Academia? You're smarter than him, but that means you can make use of his trick. Yeah. Oh, it's using the battery meter.
Oh.
That voice. Yeah, trust me, my three invisible friends here have the same thing. If we're not traveling together, I'm teleporting there. Those don't look like any Gibdos I remember. See, just stabbing them. You have spears. They're full of hit points, but you gotta, you know, go after them. Really ineffective. Definitely a little high reward is going on right now. Oh my god. I'm supposed to I thought we did that once already. Maybe it needed two.
Bulyara, well done holding the line until Bulyara? We were able to get here. Now that we know the Gibdos are susceptible to lightning, this gives us a major advantage. Zelda?
In the sky, we heard that Zelda was nearby. And with the Zora, we heard she was nearby, but it wasn't until the Gorons that we actually saw her. So the question is it because it was 3 and 4, or is it just scripted to be these two?
Gerudo Town is in danger! She was heading directly toward those tornadoes. And if more Gibdos are hiding in the storm...
Yeah, especially if he goes to the mountain first.
Bulyara, we need to get back now. Link, we're going on ahead. I'll meet you in town.
Ew.
Perhaps I've been here too long. That's the same one that's been here since the first game. I mean, I'll take that because I have no stamina food right now. My fish supply. Just in case I need the double heat resistance. Hang on a second.
Yeah.
No, you could use a ladder like everybody else. Jumps to the floor. The shrine's on top. I can actually see it now. God. Forget to tag this shrine. Yep, I see it.
Oh.
Come. Come. To where I am.
It's the first time there's a third person nearby.
Oh.
Attack left first.
Ah!
Stuff is useful. Okay. In defense of a city, we will break out the big guns. I want that out of my inventory. Plan is to strike from left, forward, right. A lot of them. We need to make short work of whatever's on the left so we can get to the rest. Why are you wearing heels?
Gate. Stop them. are pouring out of the Hydra of the North Gate too. Take them out.
What even hit her?
I'm sorry.
Like, the principle of this is fine. The execution is poor. Because I don't know how many times I thought I hit that mushroom on the left with a lightning bolt, and that was like the whole plan. That's the plan.
Enemies have emerged from the hive at the east gate. Stop them.
That was literally the plan. It's like have an instant kill of that gate.
Enemies are pouring out of the hive near the north gate too. Take them out. Down. spotted inside town. Did they break through the gate? The enemies won't stop coming until we wipe out all the hives. That's the last of the hive. All we have to do now is...
I'm mostly annoyed that the plan I had the first time worked so well the second time. There's a mural you should see in the underground shelter. Link takes out his camera. You mean this? I get it. There's something below the canyon. As good a save as any. Let the timer run a little while longer because we did screw that up. But I suppose that's that. What do we do today? Started at 3323. It's now, we'll call it 37. Got all sky writings. Found Elden Mine. Saved. How do you spell Gerudo? Yeah, it is a G with a G. Kill the stream here. Have a good night, folks.